Hello and welcome to PLC Programming using CODESYS YouTube channel. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to navigate among several visualization windows easily using combo box integer and the text list. As you can see here, I can easily navigate among all the visualization windows of the project only by choosing the name of the visualization in the combo box integer. Now, I'm going to show you how to do this on your own. I have created a project with several visualizations. We have 7 visualization windows called Visu_Main, Visu01, Visu02 until Visu06. As the first step, we need to add the VisuElemBase library to our project, as I'm doing it here. Then, in the visualization manager, the use the current Visu variable should be selected. We are going to use this variable in order to determine which visualization window needs to be shown. In the PSC_PRG, I have declared an integer variable as VisuIndex, and I have set the initial value to 0. I also have added a text list to the project with the name of VisuTextList, and as for the entries, I've determined the indexes from 0 to 7 and the text as VisuMain, Visu01 to Visu06. In the main visualization window, I have inserted the label and used MainVisu as the text to distinguish it from all the other visualization windows. Then I have added a combo box integer element. As for the variable, I have chosen VisuIndex variable from PSC_PRG. I also have inserted another label that asks the user to choose the shown visualization. For the text list field, I have assigned the VisuTextList. Then I have copied and pasted all these elements from the main visualization into all the other visualization windows and have updated the label name. As the next step, in the main program, I'm using a case instruction to check the value of the VisuIndex variable, which is determined using the combo box integer element in the visualization windows. As you can see, depending on the value of this variable, a given value is assigned to the VisuElemBase.CurrentVisu variable that determines the current shown visualization. In this way, once one visualization window is chosen in the combo box integer element, the corresponding value makes that visualization window to be shown. Now, in the online mode, as you can see, we can easily navigate among all the visualization windows. Alright, that's it for this video. I hope you have enjoyed watching it and have found it useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video with the ones that you think could find it helpful. Thanks for watching and see you in another video later. Bye for now.